Welcome to Skyfinder guys, another episode of Pokepot Town. So today we are going to battle in sim battles with mega legendaries, with mega to mega fights against different types of mega legendaries. So if you like this video, if you like this series, then hit that like button. If you're near out here, then hit that subscribe button and turn on notification bell for daily updates. So let's begin our first video. So battles, sim battles. So I choose this player for today's battle. So Fox Mets. He has a Mega Architino. It looks so safe and big. Looks so awesome. Oh nice. Swampert, Mega Swampert. Mega Zapdos, Mega Aerodactyl, Mega Entei, and Mega Mewtwo Z. We also have Mega Mewtwo Z. And this Mega Mewtwo Z has Psychic type attacks, which is not powerful against Psychic type Pokemon, but powerful against most of the Pokemon. Okay, so let's begin our fight with this Pokemon. So first is Mega Articuno. Mega Sound. Okay, Articuno Mega Mega Darkrai. Let's use Dark Void. Okay. So Dark Void again. So in now asleep. So I use Nightmare Attack. Nice. Now use Dream Eater and heal yourself. Again use Dark Void. So it means, so I use my Mega Move, Nightmare Mega Cursed. Come on. Oh nice damage. Use Dark Plus and finish him. Good job. Now some Mega Swampert. Okay Darkrai. Use Dark Void. Okay, use Nightmare. Now use Dream Eater and heal yourself. Dream Eater now. Again Dream Eater and finish him. Nice. So it's a Mega Zapdos. So I use my Garchomp, which is ground type and powerful against electric type Pokemon, which is dragon and ice type, sorry. Okay, Garchomp, use Icicle Spear. Hit twice, so use again Icicle Spear. Nice damage. Use Icicle Spear again, finish it. Nice. Okay, say Redactyl. So Garchomp use Icicle Spear. Good damage, Garchomp. Use Mega Attack, Mega Cut. Bye bye, Redactyl, bye. So now I'm saying Tai. I switch my Pokemon B. Mega Redactyl. Okay, Redactyl, use Aqua Tail. Nice. So Ice Attack is not possible, but I have Water Attack. Aqua Tail again. Nice. And Wing Attack. Bye bye, Entei. Bye. So Mega mu to z. I also use my mega mu to z. Mega mu to z versus mega mu to z. So the mega mu to have 2700 HP and my mega mu to have 2500 HP. But that mega mu have only psychic type attack and got normal type attack, but my mega mu to have one grass type attack which is powerful against that Pokemon, and I have dark type attack which is mega attack. Okay, mega mu to use extreme rush. Nice energy ball. So this mega mu to have only swift attack, which is not that much powerful. Use energy ball again, and I have recover energy ball. So psychic attack is not powerful than this, so I will show you. It's not effective. So energy ball and finish. Bye. So now I am going to battle with this purpose tank. Okay, so it's a low level Pokemon, but most of them mega type and powerful. So let's battle. Okay, mega Garchomp X. Okay, I also send my Mega Garchomp. Let's check. Mega Garchomp X versus Mega Garchomp Y. Use Dig Attack. So I'm also going to use Dig Attack. His attack is missed because I also use Dig Attack. Nice. So okay, Garchomp. Use Icicle Spear. Oh, finish in one shot. Okay, so it's a mega Tyranitar. Use the attack. Nice damage. Okay, Icicle Spear. Icicle Spear is extremely broken. Icicle Spear. Okay. Okay, Palkia, go. Okay, I use Dragon Claw. Nice, use Hydro Pump. Oh, Hydro Pump again. Okay, charge it. So, set my Dark Eye. I'm not going to use Dark Void attack. Okay? So Darkrai is mega attack, mega rank plus. Finishing one shot. Nice. So Arceus versus mega Arceus. Okay, Earth Power Arceus. Yes, use bite attack. Use Earth Power. Poetry. So against Poetry, which Pokemon? Mewtwo. Okay, Mewtwo, go. So Mewtwo, use Psychic Attack. Nice. Use Psycho Cut. Oh, Mookie is confused. Use Psycho Cut. Nice. The next battle is not that much powerful because of the level. So guys, if you like this video, then tell us guys which Pokemon you like most. Okay. If you like this video, then hit that like button. If you're near around here, then hit that subscribe button and turn on notification bell. So see you in next video, guys. Bye bye.